Hi guys, it's Leonard with LDM Creations. Sorry I've been missing, but I was on vacation. I don't know if you saw my other videos, but I went to Australia for 3 weeks. It was the trip of a lifetime and I loved it. I got to see so many wonderful things. I got to pet a kangaroo, wallabies, cockatoos. Oh my God, it's such an amazing country. I mean, the whole experience was great. And also, at the end of our trip, we saw one of my cousins that lives over there, and we spent time with him and his wife, so we really had a great time. If you guys haven't been to Australia, you gotta go. It's just an amazing place to visit. I highly, highly recommend it. So, my card for today is an inspiration based on the trip. I visited the Sydney Opera House, which is an iconic building in Sydney. So what I'm doing is basically a thank you card. And what I did is I Googled Opera House SVG file and I found one. So what I did is I used my Cricut Design Space and I'm going to make this card. And the card base is 5.5 by 8. And my mat is 5.25 by 8 and a quarter. So I'm gonna go ahead and I folded, you know, the card base in half. So it's a pretty thick card base. So let me do this here. Let me just place my mat in here. I place it too fast. Okay, sorry. All right, here we go. One more time. All right. Here we go. All right. So, sorry, it wasn't 8.5, but it's actually 8.25, sorry. I found this SVG file online and I cut it using my Cricut Design Space and it's gonna layer. I use die cuts with a view gold glitter paper and it's like a sky color. And the Opera House is basically white. It has the white iconic sails, so I went ahead and used like a pearlized paper for that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and glue this together here. And the way I designed it is I basically I made a mat and I used the SVG file to create the shadow. And that's what I'm doing. And if you want the file, you can, if you're one of my Patreon subscribers, I will share it with you. So let me glue it here. Make sure I do this right. You can see this. Let me zoom in so you can see what I'm doing. Actually, the whole file it fits, but I think I misaligned it when I cut it. So let me just go ahead and cut it a little bit so it doesn't look so off. Alright, so. And then what I did is I also cut a strip of paper that goes on top in here. So like there. And let me... I think what I'm gonna do for this one is do my tweezers. Okay. So there's my Opera House. And then I also use the same paper to cut and weld the word thank you. And I didn't weld my U very well, so but it's gonna go here. And then I'm gonna go thank you, mates. So that's what the Australians call friends. So that's gonna be my layout here. And then I also found on Cricut Design Space, if you haven't subscribed, you should, because you get all these cool files, these tiny little seagulls that come on a pack of three. So I'm gonna go ahead and lay those out in here. So I'm gonna go down here and kind of probably go like there and like, let's see here. I can't seem to grab these things now. Let's see. All right. There we go. Like that. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and glue these letters here. And I am going to use, actually for these ones, I'm gonna use my multi-medium mat, because the other glue there gets a little tacky when it dries. So let me, let me open my thingy here. It's a little clog. So let me make sure that I have this here. Sorry, I should back out so you see what I'm doing here. I hope you guys are having a good summer. My summer so far has been fantastic. Again, Australia is just amazing. It's just like, it's a lot more than I expected. Not that I'm saying that it, you know, it's bad, but it's just like everybody was so nice. I've been to many, many countries, and the Australian people were just so nice. I mean, everyone was friendly. Everyone seems really happy there. So, you know, they have something going there. Okay, so I got this one. And then I'm going to glue the little seagulls in here. And again, I'm using the multi-medium mat for these ones, because in case the glue bleeds, it's gonna dry out, not tacky. Let's see, I think I'm gonna go like there. So, in case you guys want to know, flight from LAX to Australia, it's about 14 hours going that way, and is 13 and a half hours coming back. So it's a pretty long flight, but it's really, really worth it. Again, we took Qantas, and they have really outstanding service. I can't complain compared to, say, American Airlines or, you know, United, which I've flown to Europe, but they had like really, really excellent service. Sorry, my thing clogged again, so let me unclog that. Qantas had like such an amazing service. The seats, you know, are just standard seats, you know, like obviously we flew coach, and they feed you pretty much depending on the time that you go, but like we got dinner on the way over there, and you can pre-order your meals, which is really good. So if you have allergies or are diabetic and stuff, you could go ahead and pre-order them, which I thought was pretty cool, because my daughter has a delicate, you know, her stomach can act up on her, so we kind of have to watch it. But now what I'm gonna do, let me pop this on some dimensionals in here. Okay, and they feed you like a lot and the food was actually pretty good compared to like other airlines that I've flown. They gave us dinner, then they gave us breakfast. They also give you snacks, so like if you're one of those people that like to snack, they got plenty of snacks. You know, they have like they had crackers with cheese, they had like apples, they had juice, they had water. So even for like coach, I thought the price was pretty good. You know, I would imagine if you are in business class or first class, you probably get treated like a king, but at least for our price range, it was great. I can't complain. The plane was on time, the staff was friendly, so I highly recommend Qantas. The flight on the way over there and the flight coming back was pretty good. No issues, our luggage and everything was returned to us. So we were not missing anything. And again, I've flown many airlines and they were just outstanding. Okay, so now let me go ahead and place this one over here. All right. And put my tiny little exclamation point in here. And this card is going to my cousin in Australia because they were so fantastic with us. They don't have that many American cousins that go visit them, so we were pretty happy to see them, and I hadn't seen them in a long time, so it was fantastic. Let me go ahead and put some bling in here. I have some bling somewhere. I just have to find it. Let's see. There we go. Okay, I got some bling in here. So let me put some bling at the Opera House here. And by the way, you can actually go see like shows at the Opera House. We just didn't have enough time when we were in Sydney. We visited Sydney, We visited Melbourne and Cairns, or Cairns, I guess, however the Australians say it. So if you're watching from Australia, sorry about my pronunciation, but we went to the Great Barrier Reef, guys. So that was definitely on my bucket list, and I have been wanting to go there for like forever, since I was, you know, like pretty much in my 20s, I wanted to go there. So now that we had the chance, I was really happy. So this is my car, and let me go ahead and show it to you guys. So I ended up putting like more bling all over the place. So now it's like, you know, kind of like starts. But anyway, so that's what I have. Let me move all this junk out of the way so you can see it. So here's my car for today. And until next time, thanks for watching and happy crafting.